possibility of him pitching a seventh, maybe even an eighth, if he's able to be efficient from this point forward. Good lead over there at first for Kane, and a bouncer back to the mound. Hamels will go to second for one on the relay from Odor. Double play. Well, that certainly will help. Now, indeed, you think about the potential for eight innings for Cole Hamels. As we go to the bottom of the sixth, Rangers lead by five.